Local crowd and create new audiences, not only collectors but appreciators, educators, institutions that take a care and interest in art, in the local art. We also believe that simultaneously it is important to also have parallel shows internationally.
The part of building a market is just it's important for artists to be able to make a living from the work that they do. But also part of the importance of building a local market is that it's in demonstrating the value, not just economic, but also cultural of that work, because artists speak about our society. They tell us things about ourselves that we might know or we might not know.
So behind me, you have Francisco Vidal. His work is very layered, and even though it's abstract, you'll find very much in the back of his works, the cotton flower. So he talks very much about slavery. Then you have Antonio Ol, you know, a master who researches pigments. He makes his own paint. He doesn't just buy industrial paint, but he mixes in gel with pigments, which he takes from nature and gives it a property which was local. So Zbi, he's an artist that works on the streets. He's a graffiti artist, a street artist. He's got those butterfly works. So it's a bit daunting, I think, for an artist who works on the streets to come into a gallery. It's his first time showing internationally, and we've recently been working with him in Luanda, also in a gallery structure.
Exhibitions such as these are very important for us for bringing something else into the space, for bringing artists that we might not know. It's knowledge building. It's making connections between these different places.